yourself not to be able to control your level of fame. You have proven that you can't respect the responsibilities of being a celebrity. The kids that look up to you, that respect your opinion, and still think that loud screams and silly faces are funny for some reason. Those are the people that look up to you. Those are the people that watch you play a game of hangman with someone's legacy. You claim to have a message, an inspirational story, but your vision is set on profits alone. Not in the currency of money, but in the currency of influence, of political power, of the video sharing market. You have proven that you are not truly apologetic, but that you only want to save face with people that are not yet matured past the point where they fall for your manipulation and marketing tactics. You need to be punished. Your fake persona and lies should not go unmarked. You should not be destroyed, but your motives should be called into question. The judge, jury, and executioner of the video sharing world, YouTube, should keep you accountable for your actions and should practice what they preach. This is your final warning, Logan. Stop your lack of respect, your ignorance and lies, or the game will truly begin.
Most people are so ungrateful to be alive. But not you. Not anymore.
Game over.